So this is X. I'm here at Occupy Berkeley. We're on our way, me and Robert Norris, to support Occupy Oakland, but we thought we'd stop in and visit the Occupy Berkeley. They got quite a spread here, man. They've taken over this entire park, and you can see lots of tents here in this one corner, but then if you can get a grip of what's going on, the entire park way over there, there's a whole cluster of tents under the trees. And then way over there, so they've really got this place hemmed in. And then the main cluster of tents seems to be right there on that corner. So all literally all the way around this big big park here in Berkeley, and this is Occupy Berkeley. Maybe we can get some folks to talk. Greetings, everybody, from Occupy Santa Cruz.
Hi.
Hi, everybody. Do you mind video? Is it okay if we bring some home for our peeps back in Occupy? We're on our way to support Occupy Oakland. Just want to stop by and say hi to all you guys and encourage you.
Ideas for Oakland are just very brief. I'm going to hand them to you because I may not make it out, but they're very good.
Okay.
I came last night.
Good. Hi.
Hi, this is the Holy Hill Peace
Okay.
Group of seminarians here occupying.
All right, well, there you go. Seminarians occupying. How cool is that, man? I see you guys got this whole park. It's incredible. That's really cool.
A lot of space that people want to reoccupy or move down.
I'll tell you where things stand in Santa Cruz. We're occupying the county courthouse, and we're all good. We're in day number 23 of our occupation there.
Awesome.
And we got probably a little bit more people than you guys, not too many more. We've had some issues with the cops, but nothing, no arrests, no movement of the camps or anything like that. Just a few citations, handful of tickets, and that's about it.
They installed additional trash cans this morning, so I don't think that they're...
He's saying they put in extra trash cans for Occupy Berkeley.
They put them on every trash can around the park. So.
Put them on every trash can, he says, around the park.
So Berkeley is helping out. The city of Berkeley is insisting on
it. That's what it sounds
like.
Well,
I wouldn't go that far.
We have a certain difference.
Well, can you both use your name?
I'm Warren.
We're basically filming Robert giving an interview here at Occupy Berkeley. Robert Norris is my partner here. He's from Free Radio Santa Cruz, the pirate station we have down in Santa Cruz. So he's my partner. We're going down to see if we get our heads cracked down in Oakland. So I'm going to sign off from now, but it's a great Occupy. I mean, I'm seeing like, you know, at least 50 people, if not more, hanging out, and it looks like the camp is built for about 100. So all's well here at Occupy Berkeley. No trouble with the city, no trouble with the pigs, everybody having a good time.